Well, hello. Hey. It's everybody's favorite teacher again. That's me. Hey, I just figured our topic today for, day number whatever this is of the COVID shutdown would be to talk about, the importance of health. I think you guys are all afforded a unique opportunity. I don't even know if you know this. You have a lot of extra time now, even though you might be shut in a place. But this is not a bad time to start thinking about helping yourself through exercise. I'd like to say diet, but we know that's not gonna happen.
Put down the Cheetos. No.
You guys are young, enjoy it. When you get to my age, then the belly starts growing. Anyway, I'm lucky that I can actually get this gym. So I'll do a little bit of a workout here, but I want to encourage you guys to do the same. That should be enough for now. So it's important at these times that you make sure you're still getting a little bit of a workout in, you know, because you might have to be confined to your house, but you don't necessarily need to stop living. All right. I know a lot of gyms have closed down and most of you guys don't have access to weights and stuff, but, you know, get on the floor, do some push-ups, do 100 push-ups. Or when I was your age, I used to do 1,000 push-ups, okay? But important thing, keep moving. Try to stay healthy because that's gonna help everybody in the long run. Woo! All right, that was enough of a warm-up. I'm gonna put some real weight on this thing now. Oh!